Usually has brought so many topics that I wanted to touch on. First, you must remember that Ruto is the only deputy president who has served under the current dispensation.
Absolutely.
So there is no reference, no example to give. He's the only one. And I want to also tell him that he is saying that Raila made life difficult for Kibaki in 2005 because of the referendum. Ruto has equally made life very difficult. You know, the points of departure between Raila and Kibaki were clear. And
what were they?
The point of departure was one, Raila wanted
power.
A new constitution.
No, that was
a people-driven constitution.
It is Kibaki who gave us
Kibaki,
a constitution.
Kibaki, Honorable Duale, can you allow me?
Mm-hmm.
If it were not for Raila, we would not have this constitution.
No,
Kenyans know.
That I protest.
I will tell you.
I was in the house.
No, just a minute.
But listen.
No.
If ODM said no to this constitution, I don't think it would be there.
But even
now, the point is that Raila had a point of departure with Kibaki, and that is normal. Right now, Ruto has a point of departure, which in my view is basically personal. I've listened to Ruto. The only thing he says is the problem between him and Jubilee and Uhuru is that they agreed. We campaigned together. What have I done now? It's all about him. I've not heard him talk about Kenya.
No.
Now, the other thing that I wanted also to tell Duale about, you know, things people
don't tell me, tell the people of Kenya, please.
We are
live TV,
don't be a heckler.
I'm saying tell the people of Kenya,
just listen.
Yes,
you see, when you start talking about people who were abusing the president the other day, that is the nature of politics, Jeff. In this country, we have disagreed. Agreed, come back together, disagreed, separated. And by the way, if we start going back to what people said, and I will not say those words because really I think they are divisive. What didn't Ruto say about Central Kenya in 2007?
What did he say?
We play clips today.
What did he say?
What didn't he say? All the bad things about the people of Central Kenya. But today he's there almost all the time looking for votes from Central Kenya. So this idea of saying that Babu Owino, Sijui Meli Odhiambo, Sijui what, abused Uhuru, so today they should not defend him. I don't want to use the word I almost used, but let me say that to me is simplistic. People change. People shift positions. In politics, there is no permanent friend and permanent enemy.
Absolutely.
Let us deal with the facts that we have today. There's something that I said, and Duale never challenged it. Tell me anywhere where Ruto has talked about corruption.
Okay.
Fighting corruption.
Real quick.